Yo, how's it going, guys, bro? And today we were in the University of Albany right now. I go hit a nice leg day at Best Fitness. I'll catch y'all up.
For the essentials today, we got our flat shoes. Got these for Christmas. Definitely valid, definitely needed. And then I got my little band stretching and shit. You know, shit go. And this is the money maker right here. I got my gym reaper, knee wraps, and belt. And you know, before the gym leg day, you always need a little bit of a massage. Got this shit for Christmas also. Shout out Andrew. Definitely a help. You know, definitely needed. And you know, for a leg day, I gotta go with a high stem pre. Rise Kool-Aid. It's been slapping lately, I'm not gonna lie. About a half scoop, nothing crazy. Best slap.
Yo, what is happening, guys? Yo, we are currently walking to Best Fitness right now. I'm on campus right now, just walking through. And when we get close, I'll let you guys know. Yo, so we just found the secret Albany tunnel to the bus stop, which is a shortcut to the gym. You know, always gotta think smarter. You know, I got my little pre-workout also with me, little gummies, so I can burn that shit off. Yo, quick little vlog talk. In about a week and a half, I will be attempting 2 plates on bench. I'm currently at 215 right now. I hit it, I think, last month with my guy Henry and Hazlitt. 225 is possible. It would be huge. So I'll definitely be videoing that and posting it on here if I get it. Yes, sir. Here it is, baby. Best Fitness. Look at this beauty. Show me how to lie. You're getting better all the time and turning all against one. Is an art that's hard to teach. Another clever word sets off an unsuspecting hurt. And as you step back in the line, a mob jumps to their feet. Now dance, fucker, dance, man. He never had a chance. And no one even knew it was really only you. And now you steal away. Take him out today. Nice work you did. You're gonna
you go in there, and you're like, fuck you, you're my bitch, and you pick that shit up. Ronnie Coleman, you said, if you can pick it up, it's lightweight, baby.
Yo, guys, we about to finish the workout right now. It's my man Riley here. It's my man from back in Staten Island. Yo, we lit, yo. Say yo, what's up, bro?
All of Riley's lifts.
Squats felt mad good today. I'm very happy. By March or February, 315 PR soon. I will have that recorded also. And then commission lift when we get back for spring break, baby. You know, we're gonna keep grinding, baby. I only recorded squats because I was like, you know, my cameraman wasn't here. He's currently in Iowa right now. So the full leg workout will come eventually. I just wanna shout out every member of commission. Got my man Connor, Riley, Vin, Henry, Mr. Mundo. 2023 is the year of the commission. Trust me, yo. I'll see y'all soon. Peace.
Here you go, Jim.
And hit the gym.